Good morning, everyone. Okay, so today we are talking about an interesting topic, which is why the sun looks red at early morning and evening. Okay, so you might have been wondered why the sun looks red at the evening and early morning. Okay, so today I will try to explain the same topic here. So let us see why it looks like that. Okay. Consider, okay, this is the earth surface and this one is the atmosphere here. Okay, I have written why the sun is red at the evening, of course at the early morning also. So this is the earth surface on which we people will be living or standing. Suppose you are standing on the earth surface. Okay, so this is the morning situation and this is the evening and this is the afternoon situation where the sun will be on exactly our head. So at the morning and at the evening the sun looks very red. So why it happens? Let us try to find it. Okay, so before knowing that, we should know one formula. Okay, already most of us will be using this formula, lambda equal to c by f, that is wavelength equal to speed of the light divided by frequency, where I have written lambda is wavelength, c is speed of light and f is the frequency of color. Now coming to the colors which I have mentioned here, red, orange, yellow, green, cyan and blue, violet. Okay, and their corresponding frequency and wavelength I have mentioned. So for red it is 430 to 480 terahertz and wavelength is 700 to 635, and as you can see the frequency decreases as you move below towards the violet, and wavelength increases because the relation between frequency and wavelength is like that, is like, one sec, lambda equal to, let us assume, suppose the c is not there, then they are inversely proportional. Suppose if lambda increases then frequency will decrease, if frequency increases the lambda will decrease. And the reason behind looking red of the sun is that the more the color which has the more frequency, its wavelength will be small, and the color which is having low frequency, so 430 is the lowest in this table, so 430 is the frequency for red, so its wavelength is greater, that is 700 to 635 nanometer. That's why the sun looks red, because suppose here is the sun and you are here and the sun rays will be coming towards you. While coming, due to the smaller wavelengths, all these, first the violet will disappear, then blue will disappear, then green, then yellow, then orange. While coming to you, the all colors will be disappearing and the color which will reach up to you will be red because its wavelength will be more. Okay, so this one is red, so red will reach up to you. That's why at morning and evening the sun looks red, because the distance will be very much greater. So suppose you are standing here, then this is the morning and this is evening situation, the distance from your eye will be more, this will be more as compared to the sun when is here. This distance will be smaller as compared to the these distances, that's why the sun looks here red. Here also it will be red, and here it will look some combination colors, almost it will be red, but slight changes will be there. Here it will look purely red, that's the basic reason. So I will conclude by saying that due to the higher distance and lower frequency of red color, its wavelength will be more, that's why it will look, the sun will look red at the morning and evening time. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please leave a thumb. And if you are not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe. Thanks for supporting. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.